You are seeing the tablet counting and pouch filling machine.
ये तो डोर पे जम रहा है
ऐसे तो पर
This is the control panel where you are seeing the RYB, voltage indicator and the electrical temperature indicators where you can control the temperature. This is the on off button. This is the disc with the brush you are seeing wherein your tablet and capsules will be loaded, which will be counted and then filled into the pouch. This is the rear side of the machine. You are seeing this is the 100 tablet which will be counted and filled into the pouch. This is the disc made of hilum. This is the brushing unit, and here on the top the tablet will get filled and ejected into the pouch. This is where the tablet gets ejected into. From here it goes into the pouch. This is the former. You are seeing the disc in the running where the tablets will be loaded, and after loading it will get filled into the pocket and then ejected into the chute, and the pouch will be formed simultaneously. This is the panel of the machine. You can see everything is ferrule numbered so that in maintenance you can easily know which are the wires for which application. Simultaneously, we also give the wiring diagram for your perusal. This is the solenoid for and batch coding.